Hey, Shell, how you going, dear?
All right. Oof. New game. I love playing new games because we never know what we're gonna get. I have not checked this game out at all. I've just gone off of what my viewers said, like my community put some games for me. This is one of them. We've got three of them, so we'll do one this week, one next week, and the one week after. Depending though. Today we have the pre-builders meet about doing the house modifications on my house, so we're going to just see how noisy it is. And my streaming times may change dramatically over that period of time. So they've turned said that it's 60 days maximum, like 60 working days or 45 working days to do the build. Yeah, we'll see. I'm yawning. I've actually woken up, gone back to bed, and gotten up again, and it's promised to stream today, so we're streaming today. We didn't have nightmares last night after playing Survivor of the Night. I guess it's because we really didn't hit one blood moon, and Prog killed us, so we're doing good. But we didn't really have the scary thing chases. Last night I was on After Stream just collecting resources, and I was in the Discord chat with Fenix and Pro, and all of a sudden my screen went a little bit blurry and I heard something, and I was like, I think I hear something, and then Fenix turned and said, "It's the horror." So I just went back to base, turned it off, and I didn't see anything. I'm like, I don't want to do this until I'm on stream, so you guys are gonna see my reaction the first time that actually happens on stream. So if any time I'm doing farming in the off stream, I won't go through Blood Moon. I won't go through the dude, the horror when he comes out. So those are I'm gonna be doing on stream only with you guys. So in the meantime, I am building up the base. So right now all we're doing on there is, if I get on there, we're just getting our materials, building up, going out, getting ammo and stuff like that. So I wanted to play a different game today. I wanted to be a little bit mellow. I wanted just to be chill out. I'm not feeling the best today, so we are doing this. And yes, I know Scorched Earth comes out. It's supposed to come out sometime today. I wasn't gonna wait for that to come out and make you guys wait as well. We can play that afterwards, you know? So let's get into it, guys. This is Spirit of the North. Each player is a little old foxy. Let me just move this down so I can see what you guys are doing. Let's start a new game. The only thing I did was change the settings so that it was in a window mode so I can see what you guys are saying on the screen this side. So just over here, from about here to here, is my chat screen so I can see what you guys are doing. I've got two screens. I haven't set them up yet because I don't want to do that until after I've gotten this room sorted out, after the house modifications have been done, and I can actually put my big monitor on the ground and I can set up the monitor, not my big monitor, my computer, the box of my computer, this thing I'm tapping here, when it's on the ground, because currently it's sitting up on my desk because I wanted to see it. It's all pretty. I'm like, you know what? It takes up a quarter of the space. So it needs to go elsewhere. Let's get into this game. Lyra is out and she has, I'm like, I'm not gonna put it in her enclosure. I've got the door shut. She gets on the ground, she gets on the ground. If she pits on the ground, we'll clean it up and tell my husband about it again. So let's get into it. We are playing a lovely little fox. I keep saying wolf. We have played wolves before, so yeah, I don't know if there's voices or anything here, but I guess this is a little fox we're playing. Look at how cute it is. Dude, you need to get out of the snow, it's cold. The red stuff in the sky. Okay, are we in control? Chapter one, we are in control. I guess we gotta head this way. We can jump. What are these things? These little pylon things. They look like little houses, man. They're not little houses. I'm assuming we gotta head towards this thing. Oh, yep, we do. Oh, that's a. Hey, Scent. That's a long way. We need to travel. Oh my gosh. Okay. Is there like a run on this thing? Because, shift don't work. How are you, Zach? I hope you're feeling better. Well, so far, we have run through the snow. Yeah, I was a bit of a what I streamed today or not kind of thing, and I didn't stream on my Sunday because I just wasn't feeling good Sunday, so I figured I'd make up for it yesterday, and today's our normal streaming day. That's good that you're feeling a little bit better, or out of the snow at least. It's a beautiful cave. Oh, wonders up this way. What's down here? Hey. Don't know what we need this for or anything, but okay. We wake our tail and we bark. I guess we don't need that anymore. Shell. Well, I'm on Fennec's server. It looks like we gotta go that way, but you know what? It's me. We'll explore things. Let's make my life a little bit difficult by going up and down hills. Oh. Nope, don't have to put me. Oh! There's a spirit wolf. I don't think we're gonna go that way. It just wants to sleep, man. We keep waking it up. No, that's cute. I wonder if we've got to go this way or go that way. We'll find out in a minute. This is Spirit of the North. Whoop. No! Oh my goodness. You know what? Let's see if we can do it this way. Yeah, shake it off. Okay, so the fox is turning range. Like, don't go backwards. Like, you think you can go backwards? No, you can't. Don't you dare get up. I was gonna say, don't get up on all of these things. I don't know if it went this way or not, but let's just go this way. Yep, there it is. Now we're learning to run, okay. That was fun. There's a foxy lady, there she is. Oh my goodness gracious. I could have some fun with that. If I was not playing this with you guys, I would be just running up and down those things, sliding all over the place. Wee! Oh, oh my lord. Yeah, Barbie! Woohoo! I'm having way too much fun, man. Oh. Oh my goodness. I've lost the fox. Where is she? Can we get back up there? Can we run up this back up here? Oh, we can run up. You can slide up. Hold up a second. You can slide up. And slide my god. Oh no! Oh, Shay's not gonna get any further in this game. I don't know. I have no idea where the foxy lady is. We're just gonna keep on running. Hopefully we'll catch up with her. You know, right, Sand. Looks like you could do a few tricks in that one. Oh, here comes the half pike. I figure we're gonna say over the right way. Oh, this is too much fun. Oh, there she is. We lost sight of her for a while there because I was too busy laying in the ice. Oh, that is too much fun. Yeah, anything you can do fun things like that in is a good game. I think Nez will love this game. Oh, I beat her to it. Okay, I can't do anything right now. This isn't ice. It doesn't look like ice. my goodness. Oh, I thought that was the ground then. I was like, the wolf's dead. We've just died. It's all good. Okay. Oh no, we killed ourselves. Let me find that spirit fox. Guess that was an evil one. Oh no. We did die. No, we didn't die. Chapter 2, okay. Oh, we are wounded though. We can't run. We can't jump. Wounded fox in the snow is a dead fox, guys. Man, what you make me walk so far for? Oh, cool, it's a fox statue. It's the slightest leading me to my people worship the people worship her. See, look, there's people bowing down to the wolf foxy, the foxy lady. You might want to wait up. I can't catch up to you. Oh, people are dead. The dead bones. The red came in with the people. Oh, volcano came and erupted and killed all the people. Oh. But this music's making me sad. the star. Oh, so we're supposed to carry this. Well, we're not well. Oh, and the lava come and killed the place. Destroyed it. Oh, yeah. That's what lava does, generally. Thanking me. I guess that was his staff. Okay, so we saved two people. I guess what's those? That's what the little wave things are underneath there. Is the people. Missed a couple. I want some water. Like, water is supposed to heal me, right? Well, that's as far as we're going. Oh, is it out, is it? Okay, when this cutscene's finished, we'll, oh, they give me some of their essence. Nice. Oh, we are becoming them. They gave us all of them. The little ball now. Just to try, it looks good. Alright, well, let's okay. Let me pull it up. Hang on a second, guys. Trailer, let's go. Let's go have a look at this. Okay, let's pause this. Let's pause it. Alright. You missed it, guys. We'll change screens here real quick. Oh, we do. This one here. One here. I think we need to take this one here off. Window capture, and we're going to. I think it's this one here, and oh boy. That's not what we want. I don't know. What are we at? Hang on. This is not what we wanted. This is what we wanted. Hang on. Any second, guys. Wait, 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 wait. We'll unmute this. Theater mode. Okay, so you guys can see this now. Let's hope.
Hey everyone, we're not even going into a countdown today. We're going straight into
one
this.
Second. We do not want to hear ourselves. Okay. Let me just, that's not what we want, guys. Okay, so this is what we want. Are we getting the right one? We are getting the right one. Okay, sweet. I'm like, wait a sec, that is the wrong one. Let's get this so you guys can get the whole thing as well. Do-do-do-do-do-do. There we go. All right, let's watch this together. Wait, hang on, hold up, wait, 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 get back, get back, get back, get back. I thought there was a rider on there. This, did you die now? Oh, wow. The sandstorms are gonna actually look like sandstorms. So anything I'm really looking forward to. The Phoenix. Oh, the eggs look different. Yeah, but look, the other day, the only thing we're really interested in scorched. Wow, the crystal just. Oh, that looks amazing. Oh, the wolf!
Oh sure. That desert ark looks better than we all remember.
So much better, yeah. Yourself,
how can I take things up a notch? Well, don't you worry yourself, none. Gather round, survivors, because Bob's got stories for you. Tales chock full of rip roaring old western adventure.
Oh, this is the whistle. That's what the wagon looks like that you put a horse on. Oh no, they got a. That's not a horse. That looks like a calithotherium. No, it's a thylaco. Oh, thylacoleus. Oh. There's a train. So you can actually have gunfights on the train. You gotta protect your stuff or people gonna come take it. So that's what they're gonna look like. So other people can get on it. And that's what you're... Wait. There's treasure?
So hitch up your dinosaur, pals, and mosey on by for a big heap of help.
I can't wait to see the manticore, what it looks like. That's so cool. That is so cool. Okay, let's stop that there. Because we don't want any more of that. Okay, let's go back to the live stream. And let me get rid of this off my screen so it doesn't start playing something in the background. And let me mute the YouTube again. There we go. All right, well, it looks so cool. Oh wow! Okay, I have no idea where we're gonna go now. Like, it is so dark. That's where we came in, so I'm assuming this is the way we need to come out, right? Yeah. So that just made the whole community rub. I know a lot of people do watch parties. I've never done a watch party, so I wasn't gonna do a watch party per se. But we're definitely gonna check it out. So thanks for letting me know it was that show. I mean, everyone will be over watching, you know, the big guys watching it. So we had a little bit of watching it. Yeah, it's mate. I'm excited about what the new stuff will look like. Oh, and I am so tired. I'm sorry. I am yawning every 5 seconds at the moment, and I don't know why. Okay, come on, Wolf. There we go. Wolf. It's not a wolf. Oh, she's catching up. Parkour games, man. I am not a fan. No, we were on there. What did I move forward for? Because you can only really move forward along here. Okay. Okay, well, we're all glowing now, what? There we go. Ready to jump on this. I don't understand, man. Like it's not helping me any. I'm stuck. Oh, maybe this would help. Oh my goodness gracious me! I'm a nincompoop. It's not that. I wish it was that. No, then if I don't take my medications in time. If I don't take my medications on time, I get really unwell. Okay. Yeah, I wish I could say it was a seasonal thing, but it's a daily thing. If I don't take my medications at the right time, my body goes into oh no. He must have something left behind here. We can't leave without getting him stuff. Let's see if we can find it. Okay, so at every one of these things where we bark, there's something. So what is over here then? Thank you. don't know. We got that one done. We did that one. Went through here, we go this way, and then we go up. Ah, here it is. See, now we've got three saved, but we've got three where we haven't saved. I think they might have been back at the beginning, maybe. Okay. Here we are. Forgot we gotta shake off. There's two there. There we go. We got both of them. Don't know why we have to bark at these things, but we shall bark. I guess they give us the, spirit powder. Guess we're swimming again. Oh, we didn't shake that time. Oh! Ow! That's not good. We could have run straight on through. I'd have stopped and have a look around, didn't I? Thank you. So these are the ones I parked at. Alrighty. Okay. Oh, we can't do this because we already barked at these. You know. Maybe we can't bark with our mouth full, huh? So that's what we need to get into, okay. I am a little bit confused. No, I'm gonna leave this. Leave that there. Yes, I am Frenchy. Okay, so we've already barked at one flower. Is it bark or is it yip? Yeah, I've worked that one out. I'm tired, and the music is making me want to sleep. I will be honest. But that's just me being how I am today. hit on this one. I don't think we should go down there. Oh, maybe we need to go down there. Yeah, but when you're tired, it's not helping me stay awake, guys. Dear Lord, okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's nearly 11 a.m. here. Usually I'm just starting to stream now, but I've not. There's been some stuff going on in my real life at the moment that's just really drawn me out. I didn't find the guy that needs the stuff. So hopefully he's in here. Down here, sweet. Okay, he's down here. Okay. Oh, this is the next. Okay, 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 okay. Them down in this cabin here. Okay. Wait for it to bubble up. Come on, let me up. Have to wiggle my bum. I don't think I can wiggle my bum here. It's not giving me the option to. No, I wiggled my butt, did nothing. Am I missing something here? They're not, none of them are dead. Oh my gosh. Wrong one. It's a little cave thingy. Yeah. Is it because I took the stuff out of it? Yep. But we're gonna need. Took a bit from me. I was sitting there going, maybe it's because I took the stuff out of the thingy. Oh no. Bird went past. No, we went just that little bit off. All right, we got this. We got this. I mean, we got there, kinda. So get closer to the flowers. Huh. Okay, you want me to have that? Okay, fine. Flowers. I was hoping the dude was in here. Okay, that just took us around. I'll get that. He's right there. Okay, look this way. Look this way. You can, mate. There's your stick. We save four people now. Now, where do we go to? Let me just have a look see. Cool. Well, this is where we come from. Oh my gosh, I am not good at parkour at all. We'll get this eventually, guys. Just bear with me. Sorry if I'm really quiet. These kind of games really make my brain hurt. Okay, so. Jump here. Push it down here. Jump there. We got that. Sweet. We've got that. Give you that. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Arc death freaking lava pit all over again. Okay, let's see how we're gonna do that. From here. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, I think we might have missed a few mugs on our travels. Parkour. Game knows I hate it. No. Okay then, fine. Yeah, that's all right. We just kind of we kind of found the tubes of ice and just I was just slipping and sliding everywhere. We even went up one and back down one and I didn't even think to look around for her. The monks. Can you wear two though? Oops. Sorry about the guys. Maybe I just decided I wanted to be a nincompoop. Okay. I did nothing. I am not in a good place today. Nothing? Am I doing something wrong? Thank you. Yeah, but it's not letting me go any further either. There's nothing new that's for us to do. That way is the way we came up. This is the way we came up in here. Yeah, I'd kind of go and get some of our blue stuff on us first. I thought we already went up there. Work that one out. Presume I found the mod though. Well, then there was two staffs there. Give me much amusement. Oh, we lost our stuff. So what I'm getting from this is we have to basically explore every nook and cranny of this game to find the stars and the peoples. And won't let me go that way. Yeah, it will. No, it won't. Not yet, anyways. Thank you. cool. Yeah, I thought that might be a white one. Think Fenix would like this game with the foxes involved. Guess it didn't work, but it did. Yeah, now off to the monk. Wherever he may be. Yeah, we look everywhere. You're welcome, buddy. Yeah. Okay, there's more than one monk here then. But I remember when I was running up here that it started making noises before. I didn't see that. I went up there to look around. I put my empty, so I have like 300ml bottle of Coke that I usually have whenever I stream, okay? And I put the empty bottle of Coke in front of Lyra. She's sitting in the windowsill and she's looking at me like, why you do this to me? Like, she's staring me down. Yeah, but there's no way you can go back and do more, like finish them off and find the other ones, which I really wish you could do. Maybe in the thing you can go back to the chapters and complete them and find them that way. I don't know. I have to have a look. Oh, ouchie. Yeah, we've already got our flowers. Oh, you can't get back in the chapters. Space. Oh, okay. Go get back and get our flowers. I like running around with the flowers. Oh, I didn't even have to run. Just had to run through those ones. That's cool. Okay, well, it's gone over here, which is good. If I like the red rain. I guess you can't go up this way. Cam doesn't want you to go up that way. Okay. We aren't ready for that bit yet. Okay. Down we go, I guess. I want to jump. It's telling me jump, man. There we go. It's crazy. Right. I'm gonna get it glow on again. Super jump! Spiritful mobility! Yay! We can now do spiritful mobility. R. Open the door for me to get back out, or am I stuck in here? Get back out that way. So how do we get out? I don't see a way out, guys. No, neither have I. Frenchie's played this before. Frenchie, how the heck do we get out of this? I don't see a way out. Even going in here. Unless we're supposed to get out that way somehow, but we can't make that jump. power check. Yeah, just need a little bit of practice and a little bit of patience, and I do not have it. Straight on past and opening my eyes up. Give me that good juju. There we go. I'm not gonna tell you what I think about flowers and powers. Just gonna keep that thought to myself. You all can draw your own conclusions. I think I've been all the way up here. I'm looking for monks and staffs and stuff. I think we've probably already missed one or two or four. Not PG. When are any of my streams been PG? Come on. Let's be brutally honest. The star's lighting up, so he must be close by. There he is. We found the monk! Second closest PG. I know. I mean, you know, I don't swear. That's what makes a lot of my streams PG. And I choose not to swear. Like, that's my preference. You know, it is what it is at the end of the day. Like, people play the games and they act the way they want to act, and that's their life, you know. I choose to keep my life. I mean, I've had kids, man. Like, I've had kids, that's all I can say. And, you know, if you swear around your kids will swear. So, you know, we failed my two boys. My oldest son swears. He makes a truckie. Very proud of the way he swears. But yeah. You know. My dad's very proud of him because my dad is a truckie. So, yeah. But, I mean, we found Mon Mug there. We haven't found anything beforehand, so I'm wondering, like, have we missed one? Like, have we missed a mug? But yes, I tend not to swear. I tend to try and keep things as PG as possible, just to, you know, have other people, you know, there are kids that watch me. You know, my daughter has friends that watch me, so. But we're not completely PG. We do have some innuendos going on every now and then that, you know, that go a little bit above and beyond. I don't even decide where. Like at the thing where at the gate. So that's where we started. You mean over here, this thing? We can go inside here now. I meant in that other area. I didn't mean in this area. I know there wasn't. Let's go get our Juju back up. I knew as this area was need to be done, but I meant in this other area down here. There we go. Nothing in there. You're supposed to tell me where they're at. Little light thingy. Ew. Okay, let's keep going this way. Yeah, I know you want me up there. I'm coming. Okay, I'm assuming I need to get a couple of these lit up. Let's just check in all these hidey holes for, you know, staffs or monks. There's three monks in this area here. There's not many places more to hide a monk in here. Okay, well, let's go and open that other gate because there ain't nothing here. Unless they're on the walls. My little friend hasn't told me anything's here yet. Ooh, hang on. I know that we We watched the trailer, but if the game, if you mean the game, yeah, no, I'm not going to do that while playing another game. I'll get it afterwards. We're not playing this until that came out. We're actually playing this because we want to play it. But hi, Gremlin, how are you, huh? So, I'm assuming. This doesn't want us to do anything with it. So, we can't do anything with that right now. We've already gone and lit up that thing once. On spirit form where the gate is. Okay. Yeah, come on. Okay, so guardian spirit form up here. Yep. Oh, you mean to go down here? And then go on spirit form. It's not opening. Okay, it is opening. Oh my goodness. Night shell. Sleep well, dear. Okay, so we're gonna do another one of them. Yeah, just gotta be a bit faster on them. But it sounds like there's two gates. It sounds like two gates are shutting. So I'm wondering if, because it looks like there might be a little bit more behind there. I don't know. I don't know. Just a tail wiggle. Tail wiggles are always fun. My eyes are playing tricks on me. I'm looking for stars. Oh no. I guess he wasn't a monk. Sneezing again, that's not good. What is it doing that for? Guess it's sad that people died. Yeah, I figured as much. It is kind of sad. Like the whole, like the storyline that it gave you at the start was very sad. I thought for sure there would be a monk or something up here, man. Yeah. I can't run, dude. Okay, I see you. I'm going there. I'm going there. I can't run, though. I don't know why we can't run, but we cannot run. I think it's because of all this red stuff. I still think we've missed something out back here. There's got to be a monk or something in this area, man. Because we found nothing so far. We've been pretty thorough. I know you want me to go that way. Well, I guess we're going that way then. This way. I don't think I want to go down there. Thank you. Okay. Gotta be quick, gotta be quick, gotta be quick. I didn't think this one was done properly, but I'm assuming so. Okay. It's looking for something. Okay. We got flowers, but I know what I need to do there. What do I need there? But let's have a look at this. Okay, so there's nothing in these little long crabs. And there's another cup here. Okay. Hey, we found the stick and it's burning. It's not in here, okay. I think it is up here somewhere. Here he is. Here you go, buddy. To explore on this. Let's get some glow on. Yeah, glow on. I don't know if that's working or not. I think that's the one because it gave a little thing off, right? And light that other picture up too. Just because, you know. We like lighting the pictures up. Thank you.
rum.
Yeah, I figured as much. Everything gives you achievements. What are you doing? Come here. Come here. I know you want to go there. Come here. Can I have my glove on, please? It's not giving me my glow on. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm like, give me my glow on, damn it! I don't think I want to do that just yet. I want to find the dude. You know your claws hurt, right? Guess he's not down in here. He must be in the next set then. Excuse you, I'm playing a game. Here you go. In there. No, that's all right. Don't worry about it. I would watch Captain Fat Dog play on the new train too. But, it's in there. You're getting a square eyes, Ben.
Lyra?
Sorry, I'm gonna take a photo in a minute, guys. As soon as Lyra's watching in. She was just watching us play. Hopefully like the light on the screen with the wolf will bring her attention back to it rather than me, because she's looking at me right now. All right. No, you're making me move. I don't want you to make me move. Just no. I'll put this on Facebook, like, on our Facebook, on Discord. Can I have my keyboard back though, please, baby? Lyra is literally on the keyboard. I don't know what I've done. Gosh. You're not supposed to tell me! You lost your concept for this set. Oh, you are kidding me. Yeah, you know how I feel about this parkour stuff, man. Let's go get our zen back on. We got one board to do. And are there any flowers between here and there, or do I have to go back? No, I have to go back. Damn it! Stupid parkour games. Alright, next game we find, we need to find one that doesn't have me jumping everywhere. Oh, there are flowers there. No! It took your glow off of us. Okay, just so you know, Maya, left arm right now. Is not feeling the best. Because I'm having to hold keys down to run. You're supposed to get in the middle in front of them and wag your tail in the water. So somehow we're gonna drain the water now. Yeah, I need my juju juice. Okay. Guess I'll do this one first. I've already done that one, that's why. Okay. Down we go. This is almost as fun as the ice. They need to make a water slide. Imagine one of these at a theme park. We have to use 30 standing stones. Uh-oh. Sweet! I almost want to... You know what? Yeah, we're going to go back and do that again. Let's go back and do that again with that shine on, though. Excuse me a minute while I try and get behind you so you don't snip us up. No! He wanted to get our juice on first. That would have been so much better with the juice on. Oh, hey, our statues aren't broken. Okay. We need to find some flowers. There's some flowers. Ooh. Oh, it okay. Why do we go this way? Why couldn't we go the other way? Like, I feel like I'm missing the bits here. Like, I really feel like I'm missing bits here. But, you know, your followers and things. It's timed. Okay. Guess we're not fighting any old people with sticks then. Oh, that is not gonna work. I guess it's gonna have to work, because that's the only way that we can go. There ain't no way we're gonna make that jump. Yeah, we're not gonna make that jump. Also, I've got to go all the way back to the start and start again. Fantastic. You know, I would never have guessed that if you didn't tell me. I don't give much direction on this game. I guess that's the only thing I think that would be better. This way. We've avoided that one. Don't tell me that, because we'll spend half an hour looking for the nun monk and his stick. You've done it now. Gone and done it now. Oh, you are kidding me. It's up there. Well, the monk's here. Yeah, the monk. Is it stick up here? Nope. Fantastic. Alright, well, we gotta get him his stick before we find him. Oh my god, Frenchie, I'm gonna kill you for getting me all this game. Okay. Why is it showing me that? Staff. The end game. It's all about the end game. Still gotta purchase the DLC for Scorched Earth yet. But I can't feel the tits of my fingers, so we're gonna have to end this game soon anyway. I will continue. I'm gonna continue, but yeah, when I can't feel the tits of my fingers, it's not good. Tomorrow we won't be streaming tomorrow. We're gonna get our nails done tomorrow morning, so they'll be shorter, so I'll be able to play longer. It's just that because my nails are so long, I'm using my nail tips too tight with rather than my finger pads, which is causing my fingers to be arched up more. So it's like you're a, for what the better word, a corpse's hand. Now it gets all curled up, like these guys, their hands all curled up. That's what my hand's doing at the moment. And I'm getting a lot of pain in all my joints in my fingers. And if I'm feeling pain on whether all the drugs are on, there'd be an issue. Okay, let's go and do this. And we'll finish this part at least. Yeah. Thank you. I mean, we got here. How are you supposed to do that? Yeah, no, I just I guess if we finish the whole thing to get to here. Alright, okay, well, we've gotten here, guys. I am gonna end it here. My hand is, I can't feel the tips of my fingers. My ring finger is so swollen, it's not funny, guys. But if I showed you, because I don't usually have long nails. The nail bit, I'll put a photo up of my nails, on how much they've grown since I had my nails done. I only got them done like the Friday before I went away on my cruise, so it's only been like not even a month. It's been like 3 weeks, and basically half the nail bit is exposed. That's how much my nails are growing. Like, you know, I know growth, your nail grows, my nails and my hair. And I don't take any supplements for my hair and nails. They grow extremely fast, which is why I've got like such thin nails, is because they grow so fast. But I'll take a photo, I'll put them up, and you guys can see what they look like. I know Shell will be very interested in seeing that, because she actually put me under this other stuff. But yeah, we're going to end it here. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Go and watch people that are playing Scorched Earth. I'm going to go and buy Scorched Earth. We'll play Scorched Earth Thursday, or I might do another stream tonight. We'll see how I am. We might even just like a couple, maybe 2 or 3 hours time, we might be able to. I've got a meeting today, so maybe after my meeting I might do some Scorched Earth playtime on single player, because that's where we'll be. But yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. I'd like to thank my Patreon supporters. Let me get a little thingy up. Yeah, it's gone to sleep on me before. So thank you very much to our Patreon supporters. King of Arts, Sonia Nuts, you Coyote, and Dime My Wolf. And then to my, sorry, King of Arts, Salty Nuts, my Patreon supporters. And then you've got my YouTube supporters, which is Dime My Wolf, JP, you Coyote, and Axel. Thank you very much, guys. Muchly appreciated. You guys are the ones that actually let us have the community servers and play on them. So you guys are awesome, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye for now.